I battled the Red Queens.
Well, they already know, they read the title.
What did I do after to go from this? To this. This is going to be the last video for this three-part video series. I think I've given Red Twins enough clout. I'll be talking about how I went to Europe. No, not to chase Red Twins for round three. How I met some of Criminal's crew.
I see Fabrice and Boo-Boo. Oh yeah, that's me in the background.
I didn't even know, but I was literally in the presence of some big name dancers right now. Like Malcolm. There was Capella was there, Boo-Boo was there, he was right next to me. I was like, I didn't even know who he was. I was like, oh. So hype was influencing my judgment on their dance. I was literally just judging the dance, and it was amazing. First problem was, we know artists, dancers, we broke. First was saving up. What I literally did was, I took a jar like this, was invest in yourself. Before you change in there, you'll be surprised finding where to go. I didn't know anyone overseas. The first person that I met in Perth was from Italy. This is where you're from. From Italy, they went to France. I'm in the Red Twins territory now. I literally didn't know anyone in the dance community. Only Red Twins because they were so mainstream. Red Twins and Jabarakis, that's literally all I know. I'm a self-taught dancer from YouTube, literally. Like, what you're watching. I met some French dancers in Bali. I hit them up when I was in France. That took me down South Lyon. And I just saw dancers on the street. And I just went and just watch them dance, which happened to be Pac-Pac, Tekken Crew, Timo, Maz, all them, and they invited me to stay with them. And this is where I was training breakdancing a good month and a bit with all them, and it just opened up my mind. From there, I went to Germany. One of my friends that I met in Australia, German dance, I went back to Germany, so I went and linked up with him, and this is when I actually first saw house the loose leg, and I fell in love with that move. I literally used that move. I took that move and adapted it to my hip-hop style, and I was doing it everywhere. This was the first time I heard house. Side story, my friend was like, you do house? I went, doof doof house? I went, no, I don't like that. I thought he was talking about techno music. And then when I came back to Australia and started doing loose leg, people, oh, you do house? I'm like, what? No, I'm a hip-hop dancer. Just travel, and then you see how different cultures been in the presence of better dancers, just levels up your dancing naturally. So after I left Germany, this is where I went to South America, first stop Bolivia. And this is where I literally had my first international dance battle. Bolivia, after Bolivia, went to Brazil. And this is where I did the Brazil H2K. I'm a self-taught dancer, I've never done dance classes. I just saw this on Instagram, I was like, whoa. Guess who was there? It was Capella, Will the Beast, Storm. I literally didn't know nobody there. None of the dancers who I knew was photographer from Paris, which I followed on Instagram. It was insane. Brazil and HK really opened up my eyes. This is what it made me now, because I watched so many amazing dancers in that circle, and I never went in. I was too scared because I thought they were like, oh, they're too good. They're too good. They're better than me. I can't go in the circle. And I regretted it, and that's why I come back. When I came back to Australia, every circle, especially if they're better than me, I wanted to go in. Even though I always had that in me, but just being around so many dancers from overseas, I was just like, whoa, it really opened up my eyes, like on the difference of level. And that really helped push me. I needed to put in more work. All the talented and amazing people, dancers, artists that I met while traveling, all of them influenced me as a person and my dance. And to that, thank you. This is why I say traveling is one of the most important things to do, not just as a dancer, but as a human being. This is my message to the Red Twins. Thank you. I leave you with some footage of me battling the Red Twins. The full video, click it. See you on the next one. Bye.
Really though, where's my app?